Land of the Pharaohs is best remembered for being a spectacular epic failure. It cost a small fortune to make, reportedly $6 million, and thanks in part to less than stellar reviews, the movie brought in roughly $2 million at the box office, so two-thirds of the production budget was never recovered. Such a fiasco would have ended the careers of many directors, but Howard Hawks managed to survive, even thrive. The director had an impressive filmography up to that point, and after taking a few years off, he returned in 1959 with what is now considered a classic Western, a genre he was much more comfortable with, starring John Wayne and Dean Martin, Rio Bravo. Up next, we move from ancient Egypt to mythic Greece with a tale of adventure and romance featuring stop-motion animation from the great Ray Harryhausen.
Today on Turner Classic Movies, Ray Harryhausen releases The Kraken in Clash of the Titans. Then Timothy Bottoms plots Amusement Park Pandemonium in Roller Coaster. And Sissy SpaceX sings about life as a coal miner's daughter. Turner Classic.